Even though this attack took place in 1995, the pain is still very much present here. Take a look at this. This is the original sign of the Alfred P. Murrah Building, which hasn't stood in almost 25 years.
Thank you.